Who is this?
This is Eros, god of love.
Why does he have wings?
So we can move quickly from body to body.
Why is he naked?
To make us transparent.
To make us what?
Transparent in our love. Foolish to others. Exposed.
Why is he blind?
He's always pictured blind, but he really isn't.
Because in love we are so ignorant and so compulsive.
There's that.
What else?
He's blind to show us how he takes away our ordinary vision. Our mistaken vision that depends on the appearance of things.
Who's this? Coming down the stairs.
Her name is Psyche.
Psyche? Her name is Psyche?
Yes.
What's she doing here?
She's married to the god, but she's never seen him before.
Why is that?
He forbids it.
How did they meet?
Psyche was so beautiful. The goddess Aphrodite hated her, so she sent her son down to punish her, but he fell in love instead.
Does she know that he is a god?
No. She suspects he's a monster.
Have they had sex already?
Oh, yes.
And how was that?
It was good.
Why does she suspect he's a monster?
Her jealous sisters told her so.
And she listened to them?
Unfortunately, yes.
What does the word psyche mean?
In Greek, it means the soul.
What's going to happen to her now?
She's going to suffer.
And?
She's going to suffer.
And?
She's going to suffer.
What does she have to do?
She is given horrible and lonely tasks by Aphrodite.
Such as?
Sorting thousands of little seeds, one from the other.
How did she manage?
Some little insects help her.
Like in the fairy tales?
Like in all the fairy tales.
What else?
She had to go down to the underworld, fetch various things.
Wasn't she afraid?
She was petrified, but she did all the same.
Wasn't it hopeless?
It was hopeless, but she did all the same.
What did love do in the meantime?
He healed his little wound. It hurt him so much when she looked at him like that. The wax fell on him and burned him.
How does it end?
She finished her task, and Zeus declares enough's enough.
He overrides love's mother?
Yes, and her and me. He gives Psyche a special potion, and she becomes immortal. Then he declares that their marriage will last forever.
Does it?
Of course.
So it has a happy ending.
It has a very happy ending.
Almost none of these stories have completely happy endings.
This is different.
Why is that?
It's just inevitable. The soul wanders in the dark, and until it finds love, there we find our soul.
It always happens?
If we're lucky, and if we let ourselves be blind.
Instead of watching out?
Instead of always watching out.